In this problem, we are plotting a point in quadrant 1. It's asking us, using the pencil, plot the point 4, 5. The point 4, 5 has an x coordinate of 4 and a y coordinate of 5. So 4, 5 is at the intersection of x equals 4 and y equals 5. So on the y-axis, we go up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we go across. And on the x-axis, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, x equals 4, and we go up to where they intersect, and we draw a dot. So if we plot the point 4, 5, we get this point. 4 on our x-axis and 5 on our y-axis meet at this point.